He is now. Lupul. Kessel. Shot. And that's caught off. Big stop. Pavlik. Loose in front. Centered. And Michael Lyles couldn't reach it. That's a big stop by Pavlik. And now Lupul. Well, maybe the Leafs intended to have. There's the shot off. It's in. Joffrey Lupul's got it.
Break for the Jets. Joffrey Lupul has it on the sidewall. He's trying to force this across to Phil Kessel. Enstrom's in good position, but when he goes to deflect the pass away, inadvertently pokes it through the feet of Andre Pavlik, and the Leafs on a second Joffrey Lupul goal have got this thing back to a one-goal deficit. But that's a terrible break for the Jets.
So Enstrom's got one at either end now. John Michael.